Everybody, you guys are probably watching this video later on in the week, but it is being recorded on Tuesday because of the shelter in place order. And because of that, starting tomorrow, everybody in the office is actually, we're moving to our homes to start working from there, like most of you all have been doing. And so unfortunately, today is the last day that our office is gonna meet together and work together here at the church for a little while. And because of that, I want to take advantage of this last day we have together and do something a little bit different. So today, we are going hunting for office mates. Okay? So the office mate is an incredibly strange and elusive creature. Okay? Primarily, you have three types of office mates. First, you have the big banana, the head honcho, the boss office mate. And the boss office mate is the one who oversees all operations in the office. Incredibly important job. Second type of office mate is the secretary office mate, otherwise known as the right arm of the office. The secretary office mate is the one who really keeps everything moving smoothly in the office. Also an incredibly important role. The third type of office mate is called the janitorial engineer office mate. So that office mate, while being the most elusive and most interesting of all the office mates, is also the one who keeps everything clean and organized in the office for everybody else. So these are gonna be very difficult creatures to find, very difficult creatures to hunt down. But let's go see if we can find some. We're gonna have to do this carefully. We're gonna have to do this quietly. This is your tithe money. Hard at work, folks. If you were wondering what a youth director does during the day during a quarantine, this is it. Okay, here we go. We have our weapon, and we have extra ammo. Is clear. Seems clear enough. I think for our first office mate, we'll go for the top prize, the big banana, to avoid sound and detection. We're gonna be taking the elevator. That's not as quiet as I thought it was gonna be. It's extremely loud, actually. Wow. We're definitely not going undetected. But let's see if we can still sneak by. You guys ready for this? The office mates, they attack back. They attack back. What is happening? What is that thing? That office mate is crazy. What is she using? I think we escaped. Last office mate. And I thought it was going to be elusive. There it is, standing, just waiting for us. Let's go the other way. Sneak from behind. Get low. We got it! We got it! Run! That was amazing. Great work, team. We caught all three office mates, and we still had a single bullet to spare. Excellent work. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Be aware of the office mates, and we'll see you soon.